Okay now. Yeah, let's do our intro. Okay, I don't have the thought in the chat. I don't have the silly. If you want to support me, please go to my Patreon and support me. So, yes, Q is back. Yay! So, yes, the Winter Wonderland event is now come back, just everything else. The new ship is the Tamarian Deep Space Cruiser. It's a science ship. Just everything else. Plus, you get your frozen batlet. So, yep, your batlet's available. And your ugly sweaters are also back. So, yep. So, let's go ahead and check it out. I like my... Nothing else is not lined up. It's thinking about it. Come on. Go away, Windows. I'll be right back. Let me do something. Yeah, mine now should not lined up. Hello, Annie. How you doing, Anna? Annie, Anna, Kent, Leo. And Star Trek just crashed. How nice. So getting a minute to log back in. So like I said, yes. So yes, the Winter Dana started. Also the lockbox is back. And in it, you get this assimilator. So, yes, if you've been trying to get Dork shits and, you know, like, build up your collection of Dork shits, yep, it's a lockbox, but in the lockbox, you get a Dork assimilator dreadnought carrier. just everything else and all. So, yep. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Right now, I thought to do the winter event. So, yep, as you can see. Alright, NSI stopped kicking in. So, yep, like I said, the winter event ship is this Tamarian Deep Space Cruiser. It's a science ship. Here. That's where I'm from, here. So, yep, I'm from here. Well, thank you to the follow. Thank you to the follow. Okay, now my thing is lined up. I'm from the UK. Oh, okay, well, I'm from the States. I'm from the States. Like I said, that's the winner then shit right there. So, yep, I'm from the States. Let me make sure. Okay, that's why it's not hearing. Ah, someone's already unlocked the shit already. Someone has already unlocked the shit already. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, this the new lockbox is a simulator ship. So someone's already unlocked it already. Ganon, my hobby. I'm a professional artist. Oh, cool. Yeah, this is what I do for a living. Play games and strain them. Play games and strain them. Alright, so, yeah, now this guy's got all of the winter gear. Oath and Sesame. No! How do you look for a strainer? Oh, okay. Alright, so we need to get all our winter gear. Alright, so we need a snowball turret. The mortar. Ice turret. One of these is... Okay, right there, you want the winter trouble? You have the Discord? Yeah, I get a Discord. I had a Discord. Oh, it's not on right now. Do-do-do-do-do. Always run your Discord and administrator mode. And this I always start kicking in. All right, there's the title on my Discord. So, yep, there's the title on my Discord. Do-do-do-do-do. So, yep, there's my Discord channel. It did it again, where it's not lining up. Yeah, it's not lining up. Why is it doing that? And it's always stopped kicking in all the time. Why are you constantly kicking in? There. Now, hopefully. No, that didn't do it. Okay, there, that fixed it. That fixed it, now the mouse is working right. Yeah, like I said, I'm in my Discord if you want to come in. I'm in my Discord channel. Okay, so yeah, again. Yeah, you want to get your winter gear. So yeah, you got the runner turtle? Yeah, you wanna get your runner turtle out. I think that's about it. Where's my ice boots? There. Then your ice boots. So there. That is pretty much all your runner gear that you want. You want your ice boots, your turtle, and then you want your turrets. And then you need a winter gun. Now I prefer the dual one called hail. Just everything else and all. But, you know, if you want to do range, reading this. Yeah, that's the one I like to use right there. The Carnot Assault. It's hot and it melts them quicker. So yeah, that's the one I like to use. And then, when you get into the gingerbread town, and you get all those snowmen, the snow blower actually does a better job. The snow blower gets rid of them faster, just everything else and all. That's when you got all those snowmen that you got to deal with. So yeah, the snow blower does a better job. So, yep, I'm gonna go with this guy. Yeah, let's go over and talk to Gil. Accept my request. Who would you request for? I already got the new weapon already. I'm looking. I don't see any request. What was a thorn? Yeah, and hello. Yeah, I'm looking at Discord. I don't see anything. Yeah, I don't see anything at all. Oh, okay. So that's your Discord. Oh, okay. So you want me to go to your Discord, is that what you're asking? Yeah, I just checked. I don't see no request in here. Like, are you asking me to go to your Discord? Is that what you're asking? Oh, there he is, Kirk. Yeah, let's talk to Kim.
Mary Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it? I find mortal holidays so perplexing. I suppose that you must find ways to liven up your dreary existences. But really? Trees covered in baubles? Roasted tog?
Why do I have
a silent night if the humans won't stop singing? I do, however, enjoy games played in the bracing chill of a winter's day. As a holiday gift,
look at that shit, Ryan. Let's try this again. Like I said, I was getting a weird echo.
Mary Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it? I find mortal holidays so perplexing. I suppose that you must find ways to liven up your dreary existences. But really? Trees covered in baubles? Roasted tog? And how can it be a silent...
Why am I getting an echo? And that's not going to cross the thing. Getting in, ladies and gentlemen, I need to reboot the game so the sound can kick. Yeah, that's sad. That's sad. Okay, now I got sound. Now we got game sound. Hi, Kim.
Merry Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it? I find
why is there an echo again?
Merry Peldor Day of Honor.
This is getting annoying. This is getting annoying.
Merry Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it? I find mortal holidays so perplexing. I suppose.
Okay, so at least it's not echoing.
Merry Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it? I find mortal holidays so perplexing. I suppose that you must find ways to dive up your...
Yeah, I am not seeing game sound coming through. Annoying.
Merry Peldor Day of Honor. Is that how you say it?
Yeah, it's corking.
I find mortal holidays so perplexing. I suppose that you must find ways to liven up your dreary existences. But really? Trees covered in baubles? Roasted tog? And how can it be a silent night if the humans won't stop singing? I do, however, enjoy games played in the bracing chill of a winter's day. As a holiday gift to my favorite mortal, I have created a winter wonderland for your revels. When you're ready to go, just say the word.
Okay, I like to visit you in a wonderland.
Oh, are you ready to feel the winter wind whipping at your... Never mind. Regardless, I fear you may be too frail of body and mind to withstand all the merriment I've conjured up for you this year. Still, if you insist, so be it.
Yay, let's go to then. And again, you need Winter Wonderland gear to do anything. Now, it used to be you had to see this guy to do the Winter Wonderland that to get the ship, but not anymore. You just gotta do one of these, and I will count. Just one of these. Hug this corner. Hug this corner. Jump. Turn. Jump. Hug. Hug. Jump. Now this is the long one. Hug this corner. Drift. Hug this corner. Jump. Another long one. Turn and jump. He's way back there. Turn and jump. Hug this corner. Hug this corner. Hug this corner. Jump, turn. He run a little slow, because he's way back there. He's not going to catch up. He's way back there. And run in. And there, you just did your first run for the ship. There. Okay, this guy here is who you want to see through your equipment.
The snowmen aren't taking too kindly to our building a village in their territory, and they're planning an attack.
Alright, I don't know about you. Very cold in space. So it doesn't look like there's anything new for space gear. Nothing new for pets. Doesn't look like anything new to Wonderland gear. So the only thing so far new is the datlet. Just the datlet. Then of course your costume.
Q is a genius! Ah, so handsome.
Yeah, let's go save the gingerbread. Again, you and the snowblower. Could the snowblower do more damage? Yeah, they're all collecting, so I'm just gonna kill snowmen. Somebody from my fleet here.
The Snow Overlord is attacking!
And here he comes! The snow of the Lord's attacking. And this is why you want the snowblower.
Whoa! Did you see that?
I'm under attack.
No!
I can't fight.
The snow overlord has frozen one of our buildings.
Come on, get out of Rattler. Like I said, this is why you want the snowblower. This is why you want the snowblower. You see the amount of damage, you do all of them. Like I said, this is why you want the snow blower. You do more damage to more of them with the snow blower.
We've lost another building.
Now they're starting to spawn behind you.
Please stop the Snow Overlord before he freezes another building.
Thank you.
You did it! You helped to defeat the Snow Overlord!
And there he goes down.
Thank you for your help. The villagers would like you to have this reward for saving our home.
Yay, all those rewards. Well, let me guess, I am stolen. Why are you... getting the storm stuff I don't want again? Yep, it's storm stuff again. It's really annoying when the game does that. And shaved ice will melt. Alright, I was gonna train somebody. Excuse me, damn it. Yeah, see, this coin basically does shield damage. Okay, so now it's the snow race. Yep. It's already started, so we'll have to wait for the next one. Yeah, there it is. There, now I'm ready for the next race. I do, didn't that kind of question to ask? I do ask my chat box. One minute and then done. Do 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 do. Now, the only good thing about this race is the little cuts you get. This is where you're trying to, I forget what they're called. The Wonderland pet. This is how you get those pets by running this race. Someone's a snowman. So it looks like it's just us three. Seconds left. 10 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Queuing. So it looks like it's just me and her. Nope, I got a third one. And a fourth one. Not this. Bounce off this thing. Jump right there. Hit this high peak. Keep running. Oh, he's right on my tail. Yay, I got first place. I got first place. And you got third place. Because you're sliding around with those hot boots. You're sliding all around. So I don't use those fast boots anymore. Yeah, they do give you a speed boost, but yeah, you tend to slide around everywhere. Okay, next one, the ice station. And this has got those boots of thorn. You can go ice skating. It's got the ice boots thorn. Yes, they do give you a speed boost. But there's the ice skating. Yep. Few minutes remaining left of the run competition. Yeah, let's go up and get the thing going.
Peace is good for business.
He's getting all his gonna gear. See, another fleet number. So, yeah, that of Fast and Furious. Eno.
Peace is good for business.
Yeah, let's go.
The time to fish has come. Find honor or a good death. Kapla!
Yay, I got a large fish. Medium. I just threw it away. Medium. Slam it on the ground. Punch it. Slam it on the ground. Damn. And get ready, because he did that show.
The Koskari has been taken! Prepare for battle!
He threw me up there. He threw me away again! Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there! Yeah, Doshi, the only thing that's new this year is a winter hat and an ugly sweater. That's what you need this year. Wow, he is really targeting me. Yeah. because we don't fall through the water. Oh, they're sitting there in that same spot. Wow. I just magically pulled them out of the water. Oh, small fish. Bite my arm. Slam it on the ground. Punch him. Slam him on the ground. In there. He's got me targeted again. He really likes me. Yeah, like I said, when you see that orange circle, red circle, yeah, get out of there, because he's about to freeze you. Median fish. Median fish. Monster fish. I'm being eaten by a monster fish. Oh, I've eaten my arm. Come on, let me have it. Whee! Ah, deep my arm again. He always looks good in his robe. It's the new jumper, yeah. Yeah, like so, see that circle? Get out of those circles, because he's about to freeze up. As you can see, he is freezing me. Medium-sized fish. It is over. So we've got about 30 seconds left of the ice station, and then the Qatari next.
Beware, naughty children. The Krampiri has come for you!
the great Grandbeary will grace us with his presence soon. The Grandbeary has been...
Oh, it's right here. I didn't have to go far. Yeah, we're doing some good amount of damage
there. Naughty, naughty, naughty! Naughty, naughty, naughty! No! Not yet! There are still naughty children!
No! Yep, open up the presents. We're all doing a good number on him.
You have been naughty this year.
My toys are still here.
You have been naughty this year. No, not yet. There are still naughty children.
He's gonna run back to that one dark corner again.
You have been naughty this year. Naughty, naughty, naughty. Naughty, naughty, naughty! No! naughty, naughty! Naughty, naughty, naughty!
Yay! Completed!
The magnificent Crab Eerie may be gone for now, but he will return. His tenacity knows no bounds. Glory to the Crab Eerie! Wondering how well everyone did? Behold!
So we managed to chase some Thortons, we needed to save 10 gingerbread people, so we got 9 extra ornaments out of all that. 9 extra ornaments out of that. Okay, next is the snowball fight, which is down here. Okay, so we should be kicking in about a minute. I'm gonna replace the ice boots with the gingerbread, aren't they? Like I said, they will launch you back. Till they lead. These guys are not show up.
I rule all the lands of ice and snow.
He's down. Okay, next one, tired of the ice. It's over here. Okay, so we got about 10 minutes before this gun kicks in. So I'll be right back, and then I'll go get me something to drink. Well, after all that, we still got 7 minutes left. Well, okay, well, we're gonna kind of chill for 7 minutes then. finally, one minute left.
Men are approaching the gate to the Winter Wonderland. They will arrive in 1 minute.
Yay. It's finally starting.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
I'm keeping my lane covered.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
My turn to dying.
Snowmen are coming down all four lanes!
Your aureal and temperature distinctiveness will be added to our own.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
Uh-oh, the third tower.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube at Gold Sphere Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube at Gold Sphere Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube at Gold Sphere Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
I got the Snowblower looking good for this round.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
This is the winter of your discontent.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube at Gold Sphere Lanes! Snowmen are coming down all four lanes! Snowmen are coming down Black Diamond and Blue Lozenge Lanes! All lanes clear! Defend the fortress! Snowmen are coming down all four lanes! Snowmen are coming down all four lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
Ten minutes left.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
One minute left.
Resistance is futile.
Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes! Snowmen are coming down Crimson Cube, Gold Sphere, and Blue Lozenge Lanes!
And there she goes. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and call it. That's pretty much the winter ice event. That's everything else. That's all of the events. And then it just starts repeating itself. That's everything else. And I'll say, yep, that's all of the winter events. That's that long. So, yep, if you want to get your winter event ship, yep, come on down and do the winter event. All right, well, I'm going to do my ending. Here's our ending. Okay now, well thank you for watching my video, or watching my stream. Please go to those links, follow me, click on them, hit that and all to get more info about what I do, hit that and all. So thank you again for watching my stream, and I will see you next time. Bye now. Okay, so again, like I said, that is all of the winter event, and that's how you get the winter event shit by doing all these events. Bye now.